on behalf of those who are the least among us. We in the labor community have been proud and fortunate to count Jews United for Justice as one of our foremost and most stalwart community allies. By mobilizing Jews, JUFJ has expanded the base of support for a broad array of economic, social, and racial justice issues. And they have played a key leadership role in protecting critical safety nets, making DC's tax system more progressive by raising taxes on the very wealthy, winning safe sex. Also, marriage equality and immigrant education rights, guaranteeing paid sick leave for all DC workers, and raising the minimum wage in the district and in Montgomery County and across the state of Maryland. They are partners that we have been proud to be affiliated and associated with. JUFJ strives mightily to be agents of change, repairing the world by concentrating on issues of local concern and adding their voices to a universal call for justice. Receiving the award on behalf of JUFJ is Rabbi Elizabeth Richman.